New this morning, an update from the Red Hill Joint Task Force on the defuelment of the Red Hill storage facility. As of this morning, 79,768,836 gallons have been removed from the facility. More than 100 million gallons needs to be removed from Red Hill in total. The entire gravity defueling process is expected to be finished by mid-January.